I'm Jacqueline Lee from Dazzle. I would like to recommend a book called Personalized Professional Learning, A Job Embedded Pathway for Elevating Teacher Voice by Allison Rodman. The author cites that it's time to say goodbye to sit and get one size fits all PD sessions and embrace professional learning that meets the needs of all teachers. The author Rodman provides district and school administrators with a roadmap for transforming professional development programs into more effective and innovative learning experiences that help elevate on-site expertise while still aligning with school and district priorities. This book is supported by research and was informed by many experienced educators across the United States. A study by Bill and Melinda Gates Foundation, 2014, reported that $18 billion is spent annually on professional development, and a typical teacher spends 68 hours each year, more than a week, on professional learning activities. When self-guided professional learning and courses are included, the annual total comes to 89 hours. As a result, school districts expend massive amounts of financial resources and human capital on teacher professional learning yet. Most of these experiences have been found to have minimal effect on both teacher performance and student achievement. What the research does support is what educators have known to be true for more than 50 years. Adult learning is a highly personalized experience. I agree with the author who acknowledges personalized professional learning empowers teachers to take an active role in their growth and honors both their voice and choice. Our teachers are worthy of this change and our students deserve the benefits. Designing a professional learning plan requires work and intentional planning. The author states, time and forethought applied early in the professional learning planning process conserve time and energy later in devising coaching and improvement plans. Careful attention to the selection of professional learning topics, as well as the selection and coordination of facilitators, format, funding, and scheduling have a tremendous effect on the quality of these experiences. This user-friendly book for leaders is organized in four parts. Part one, voice, establishing a vision for growth. Part two, co-creation building, building a personalized professional learning model and sharing professional learning offerings. Part three, social connection, designing and facilitating personalized professional learning experiences. And part four, self-discovery, valuing personalized learning and expanding the vision for growth. In addition, the book provides tools for taking action and a personalized professional learning model. I found these resources to be very helpful and a clear path forward. I would highly recommend this step-by-step guide for diagnosing, planning, executing, evaluating, and redefining teachers' professional learning.
Thanks for checking out Dazzle Reads. What book or blog have you recently read that you recommend we check out next? Comment below. Learn more about Dazzle by visiting our website at www.dazzle.udel.edu or check us out on Twitter at UD_Dazzle. See you next time.